Okay, welcome back to another episode of Alice Madness Returns. So, we need to figure out how we can get across this. Oh, that's very interesting. We are now going to teapot. So, in last episode, we ran into Hatter, and he said to find him his parts. So now we gotta find Hatter's parts, so that's what we're looking for.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker. And vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad workers is cancelled.
Okay.
A good worker is a live worker.
Okay.
Step to enlightenment and work. The way. The steps are steep. Take them one at a time. Worker.
And vice versa.
Okay, don't so the steps are steep. Take them one at a time.
Bad workers are slaves and
okay. Is it these steps or steps in general to get through this?
Indefinitely.
Let's go with steps to get through this. He's pretty vague a lot of the time.
A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad workers is cancelled.
Or tea. My guess is it's probably a little bit of both. The lava tea. There we go. Don't jump off the thing. We are getting closer to speaker system. Decadence, excess, slave. The Hatter's madness and stay. Okay, so someone has taken over the Hatter. So this used to be Hatter. Oh, the Dormouse. Oh. What loveliness. Let's see if there's any way. Okay. That's interesting. Ah, the March Hare and the Dormouse are now in charge of the Hatter. Interesting. Interesting. This very industrial feel we got going on here. And now we're stuck. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Well, I guess there's only one way to go. Towards that pot. Check. Look around. Okay, that's very interesting. The lava does not flow from this part. Lava, 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 angry lava, lavas. Okay, this is trying to be a mess. I'm gonna go break all these things. Oh, yep. I saw that coming. This should be. Yep. It's one of those. Oh, and those guys too. The shots. I didn't want to chase it. Oh, that's it. Yep, we're getting more efficient at this. And we're not terrible at this, that's for sure. I think it just takes a few. Actually, I get to the point where this is actually doable. Okay, so now we can break the boxes. I might want to go over there. Then I think that log's gonna burn. So let's wait for it to go. Okay, it looks very bad. Okay. Yes, okay. Get on memory.
The gas laid on, Alice, will go to brighten on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
Woo! Okay, so we've changed over from gas. Yeah, we've cooked it with gas, apparently. Okay, there's probably something over here, too. Yep, another one. Okay, come on. There. And jump. Jump, Alice, jump. There we go. Get our bottle here. And get some more. As many teeth as we can possibly get, because we need more teeth. Get more upgrades. I've been sorely neglecting my teeth collection prior to figuring out the more teeth. And look at those big teapots. Oh, okay. There's a shiny thing up there. Oh, it's just a candle. I'm just trying to see what's in the room around here. Okay. Just in the room up there. Okay. Where to go? Let's look at C. See if C will tell us where to go. I see the big tape box. That's really interesting. If I can shoot them. We can go there, but that's not open, so it's not going to help us. We can go over here. There's definitely something going on over here. Why is there an edge here? No. Or, number three, my weak. We go, hey, thanks. There. Can I get up there? I don't think so. But maybe. Okay, so then, jump from up here. Let's try. Nope, that's not good. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, so we need somehow else to get around. It's just a big old sugar pot. Those are big teapots. Switches or anything I missed. Oh, switch over there. No, it's just so I think our best bet then is to go either this way or that way. Let's see what I can see. That was I don't think that's the right way to go. This is it, but I'm not sure 100% how. We'll figure it out. And if we don't know, shrink. Okay, so there's this big glass mirror. I wonder if we can blow this up. Nope. Okay, so I guess we're gonna shrink and see if I can just open this. So we got the bottle. Here. A lever. Okay, so there must be a lever down that way. Okay. Or did I need a lever to get here? Oh. Well, how about that? A key over there. Scary monsters, death. Yeah, I got it. So there's a key over there. Okay, so we're gonna go down there and get the key. I can see the key, yes. Oh, I missed it. Oh well. Okay, so we gotta time this exactly perfectly right. Okay. Where are we at? Okay, we're back up here. We came in. Oh, well, that's a cheaty way to get there, because I totally wouldn't have. Oh.
From molten to cool. Flip the switch.
Oh, okay. Well, that one's a little less fake. So to get from lava to cool. Just flip the switch over there.
Thank you.
no, I see it. I'm just trying to get to it, man. I'm trying to get to it really bad. Not exactly the easiest thing in the world to get to.
We got it. We're on top.